Here we go. Let's see if we can pull. There's my box cutter. I was looking for that the whole time. I knew it had to be behind one of the. Oh my gosh. So this one's 18 of 100. Maybe this one's lucky. We tried and tried, Mark. We couldn't get any more for the time being. For the moment, we don't have any. But you know how we do. We're looking around trying to get some more of them still. We're going to hit something big and hit Parade Baseball. Limited. Good luck, my friend, George. Yeah, it wasn't too bad. It's just being in the truck with AG. I'm just kidding. You know that. We had a good trip. It was a good trip. Well, let's see what we have coming out of here. Hope. What's it going to be? Who's it going to be? Raphael Devers Spectra. Oh, my. Look at this. It is a 2018 Raphael Devers Spectra football, Spectra baseball. Nice hit, George. Wow. That sure is great, man. That is his rookie, right? Yeah, that's his rookie. I think it's his rookie. 2018. Anybody know? Yeah, Devers a beast. I think that's a, yeah, that's a rookie card of Devers. It sure is. Nice one, George. Congratulations, man. And hit Parade Baseball. Okay, so maybe his rookie was 2017, Earl. Maybe you're right. I see his top chrome. This one is 18 top chrome rookie for 500. So anyway, it's just good stuff coming out around here for us as we get ready for the next big hit. It's always exciting, especially in some Hit Parade baseball. How we doing in the mini helmet? It's an autographed mini helmet coming up about a break. And that is down to two left. Here's a link to the break. Two left in this one. 10 left in Series 10 Limited Hockey. I think 10 left in Limited Football. Okay, Limited Football is sold out. So we're going to do that right now. Good luck in Limited. Hey Rudy, what's up, man? How you doing? Good to see you. Welcome. Glad you could stop by. We're getting ready to rip open this one. We've got some other breaks that are getting close. You can see everything on the countdown board highlighted in yellow is really moving along and getting closer to breaking.